I was high earlier, but not now.
He got a crown.
Yeah, I
what?
Got some wins. Yeah.
Without us? Man.
Well, unless you're not working at like 12 noon.
I was at home.
Yeah, and he didn't work today.
By the way, how's it going, everyone in chat?
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Do you got the meat tube, Carson?
So Smokey was giving me some business earlier about the meat tube, so I had to give it to him. Fucker didn't eat it. I opened the meat tube, and he sniffed it and then walked away.
What a jerk.
And then Chester came up and he devoured the whole thing, so...
You didn't even take pictures.
Hi, Pepper Shaker.
I'm very offended.
Oh,
hi, Ashen Hunter.
Also, treat for Smokey. Let's see if he answers the call. Okay, that's shaking enough. Smokey will come in time, but he will get a treat when he comes. Or Chester, whichever one. We should go to Jackbox.tv.
I'm already there.
Oh, shit. Alright, you guys start.
Alright.
I was a bit distracted there.
One of Justify's sister's dogs attacked one of the family dogs,
welcome,
which
to
is very sad.
A game where it's
how
hard
rude
to explain things, and you don't talk so good. You're going to present a secret prompt, like Moby Dick. You'll describe
it. I gotta double down once Smokey gets here.
Now you can change some of these words.
He has no idea what he's missing.
Very limited.
I mean, I'll shake the bag again because of new treat redemption, but. Also, you guys should pace yourselves. There's only 10 treat redemptions per stream.
Oh, it's a lot like
we have 8 more.
Moby Dick. Be fast to win big.
Marcus has Stir Fry Mountain Dew.
So
I like half of that.
Let's begin. I have a
depends on the stir fry.
Mountain Dew makes my stomach not feel good.
Pick a prompt. Remember, don't say it out loud. It's a secret. Word to the wise, the harder ones are worth more points.
Oh. Rip dog.
Yeah.
Now you're going to craft a sentence that describes your prompt. On your device, you'll see two
unfortunate. Nolly's a bully.
Words you want to include in your sentence, and then tap submit when you're finished. You can always change your mind. Just tap the word again to take it out.
I might have picked one that's too hard.
Guess what?
See, I guess.
You're going first.
Good luck.
You're guessing a person.
One of my prompts
tricky
was it's a
it
wonderful life.
Anyone.
And I was like, how the fuck am I supposed to describe this?
Yeah, I would not pick that.
I didn't.
You're a heartbreaking being.
Use your device to submit your guess.
John Stamos.
Shrek. They have the anxiety.
Bob Ross. I want to marry that sentence, but no kids.
Donkey. My ex and LD /3.
Amori.
They're younger than Bob Ross.
When the presenter uses your guess in a sentence, you get points.
Ron Weasley.
She's so negative, Bridget empowered.
Aaron, don't burn him. He's depressed.
He is.
Oh,
yep.
Seriously?
I literally just typed it.
We're starting strong.
I literally typed it. God damn it, Carson.
One time Aaron didn't list all the frozen characters.
That was great.
Oh, it's being laggy for Pepper Shaker.
There are some points.
Hopefully it evens out for you. You might want to refresh. And I'm not saying that because I get more ad revenue. I've noticed that refreshing helps.
Refresh and get rid of cookies.
I do the same thing too. Sometimes.
They're an incredible fictional tangy community figure.
Oh, it was Frigid. Frigid and Anxiety.
They are famous for the spying.
Ooh, I'm jealous of that sentence.
Light man, John Stamos.
Spike.
Oh.
He's so not many.
large, but he spies?
They're nothing like Kool-Aid Man.
Damn.
Big dude spy.
Ant Man.
Hitman 47.
Love Hitman.
Aw.
Known for the unusual tea.
Oh.
Congratulations.
Damn it.
You successfully
Yes.
Oh!
He's not so mini.
As soon as you said teeth.
I mean, justifies. Andy really likes the Cruella movie, so go off.
I'm over the moon.
Hey, I like it. Doesn't mean I want to talk about it.
That doesn't make any sense. Person.
They're a vibrant fictional individual.
Here we go.
Gun.
Elton John, annoyed.
John, I'm the most fictional character.
They are renowned for the magic.
Maybe
education.
I will get this one.
Damn it.
Harry Potter.
Harry Potter.
Yes.
Oh.
Marcus. We did it.
That was fast.
Good job.
Miss Brizzle.
Frame it, put it in a museum.
Yes, justifies that. That is what I have heard too.
The category is person.
All right, Pepper Shaker, wow me.
They're a diseased, creepy somebody.
Time to begin.
I wouldn't say more or less attack, but more like shoved off by them. But yeah, essentially that's the reason.
They are famous for the mortal literature.
Damn.
Yep.
Good, that one. Carson, well done.
I know books.
Once again, it also happened to her when she's like 10. So like, give her a break.
I better put on a bib because y'all are getting success everywhere. The category is person.
Oh, Marcus, you don't have to lie on my stream.
They're a dumb human entity.
Here we go.
Me. You. Donald Trump, not Carson.
Oh, thanks, Pepper Shaker. It's because I repo, huh?
They are known for the eating.
What?
These people are.
Oh, damn.
I'm jealous of how good that
Maybe
was.
The special tea I'm drinking is helping my brain.
Maybe.
Nice! You did this very specific thing.
I do need to be stopped. Guys, don't
also,
guess this.
Justifies, if you fully watch the movie, you kind of... It gets more explained as to why she's actually mean. Rather than the whole Dalmatian thing.
Why are we all doing people? I'm so confused.
Behemoth.
Wonder Beast. The Beast.
They are famous for the hunger.
Jabberwock.
Werewolf. Cookie Monster.
Hacksmack.
Hunger Game.
Hatsune Miku.
He's so fuzzy.
A mini sentence from Matt.
What? It sure is not Miku.
Monster.
Filtro. King Kong.
Known for the cheesy dust.
Oh.
What the hell did you type?
I typed it wrong.
Just a sister.
She's got a lisp. Leave her alone.
Also, good job, Marcus, for making me more powerful.
To be a battle.
He can still catch you.
Oh, absolutely. I'm not safe.
Blather round two. In round two, the point.
No, justifies. I said that this is my specialty.
Here we go again. Pick a beautiful new prompt.
Oh, god fucking damn it. I have to pick this one.
Pick something your friends might be able to guess.
Oh, I picked this one. It's
you
another
know
person.
Better than I do.
No, I haven't watched this in like a good 2 decades.
Fuck.
Oh shit.
To describe your new prompt.
Someone deleted all of the anime bomb videos and locked me out of the Google account.
It again to take it out.
Rip.
You got this.
Good thing Anime Bomb's dead, so I don't have to worry about it.
It's your turn again. The category is person.
All right, Pepper Shaker, what you got?
Their resurrected item figure.
And we're off.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus. Darth Vader.
Shrek.
Jesus.
Jesus.
God! That's three treats that Smokey gets when he ends up here.
Elsa.
As an Elsa.
Olaf.
Baymax. They're nothing like Darth Vader. Dracula.
Frieza.
It said it right. Holy shit.
I'm surprised.
Oh my god, another treat.
That's he's four so treats when...
All the cool words.
Bar!
That's it.
Old Tammy Salty.
Harrison Ford.
Are you sure it's not me? Very salty.
Popeye. Andy.
Wasn't you.
Thanks.
Known for the crunchy snack guy.
The crunchy snack guy. That got resurrected and is also salty.
Captain Crunch.
I like how when you put in a question mark, it actually says it like a question.
Count Chocula. Chef's Chocolate Salty Balls.
My favorite song.
The timer stops for no one.
Chester.
Oh, it's... It says an item.
Chester?
An item fig. So it's like a, Chester.
The first time nobody gets it right is a
I don't even
dude.
Like Hamburger Helper. Mr. Peanut. Yeah, but deceased.
I think the presenter did a good job anyway.
They yeah, did resurrect him as baby Peanut. Device.
That's true. Heck. It even shaked the pepper shaker.
Is place.
What place is this?
It's a sad, not recent defense place.
Let's get the presentation started.
McDonald's PL, a place.
Guantanamo Bay.
Fort Knox. Trojan Castle.
Trojan.
It's where you have the Anxiety Army. Buckingham Palace.
HE Double Hockey Sticks. Canada.
The Anxiety Army.
Wakanda.
So much corpse martyr.
Oh, what a tasty sentence.
Trench.
Valhalla.
The Oi Chink and the Donner Party.
England.
The rice fields.
Germany.
Wall of China.
Oh, here we go.
It's where you remember the incident.
Yeah!
Oh! We're Canadian, so... That
yeah.
was hard.
I was originally worried, but I was like, oh, some of the audience members are American,
Damn,
some of it'll get it.
As soon as you said remember.
The category is person. It could be a celebrity, a fictional character, anyone.
Looks like Marcus didn't remember the Alamo.
I don't know what it is.
They're an amazing,
really?
Joyful individual.
And so it begins.
Bob.
Oh. Teach you about it. Sometime.
Carson.
No, thanks, Marcus.
Markiplier.
John Stamos.
Oprah.
They are known for the nourishment.
Karl Marx of Lear. Danny DeVito. Danny Dorito.
They're younger
Danny
than
Dorito.
Yo, Guy Fieri!
He is known for the nourishment.
Mm-hmm. Diners, drive-ins, and dives.
You did it! High-five each other.
And dragons.
Dog, smile politely at the
what?
Cat.
Diners, dive-ins, drives, and dragons. That's D, 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 and D.
It's story time!
It's pronounced Fieri.
It's a story about an upsetting, cruel person.
Here we go!
Shrek. You triggered Pepper Shaker 2. Oh my god!
Oh my god, no way!
Bam!
I had
Damn.
To! I had to Damn. Pick that one.
What are the odds?
Right? Like, god.
Dragonlations! That would have been better if the prompt was about dragons.
Yeah, but he had a game show with a really cool song. It was like, how did it go? Like,
it's a story about a terrible, not young individual.
I think it was Minute to Win It. It's like, it was like something like, what's up, everybody out on the floor? Get up, get up, gotta get up now.
Big Hero 6.
Donkey.
Cruella. Joker.
And a bad protagonist.
One. A Masked Mister.
Oh, I know it.
Ed Bundy movie. The Mask.
Damn it.
The Princess Bride.
Oh, it's not Batman.
Oh, that makes sense.
The Phantom of the Opera. Damn, I think Marcus beat me out.
Congratulations! You have inferred meaning from words
yeah,
arranged in a
close.
Particular structure. Time for the final presentation.
All right, Andy, give me points.
All right.
It's a story about a fantastic young childhood creature.
Time to begin.
Shazam.
Aaron.
With a what?
Superman.
It's kind of similar to Shrek, where the wild things are.
Iron
Man.
Puss in Boots.
Shrek the Third.
Shrek 2.
Covering all our bases.
Whoops.
Little bait. It's nothing like Shrek. It's nothing like Shrek. All right.
I'm guessing Shrek.
It's kind of similar to Shrek, but it's nothing like Shrek.
Elsa.
Frozen. The hero is part of the team.
He wants to roll me.
Three Musketeers. Eventually, there's a first class tower.
We all got together and decided.
Avengers, The Lord of the Rings.
Amphibia.
Bananas.
Andy gave us a hint earlier. It was 20 years ago, theoretically. Then, the kid gets silly.
The kid gets silly.
Peter Pan.
And cartoons. Three Musketeers. Cartoon.
Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. Lorax.
Kim Possible.
Tight fast. We're down to the wire.
The Three Caballeros.
Don't feel bad. Some people just don't know stuff.
That was extremely hard to remember everything about Animaniacs.
They have baloney in their slacks, Andy!
Yeah, and I only remember Hello Nurse!
Marcus killed it.
Yeah, Marcus destroyed.
Thousand.
Celebration noise!
Flexu.
Flexu!
You ready, Hansen?
Oh, yes.
Now it's time for my dinner.
Gotta get your typing fingers on.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna set up for this one.
Okay.
Puyage.
Do you guys remember Pinky and the Brain?
Yes.
I remember that show like a fever dream. Like Courage the Cowardly Dog.
Yeah, like a lot happened in Pinky and the Brain, but I remember the premise.
Exactly, me too.
I only remember the theme.
I think I remember Pinky and the Brain more from Wacko's Wish than I do from their actual show. God, we need to watch Wacko's Wish on stream. You can change
some of these words, I missed but your cartoons. Options are
very limited. They're rebooting Tiny Toon Adventures.
Uh-huh.
I know. I'm really
hydrate
excited.
For Marcus.
Hydrate.
Thank you.
Smokey still isn't here.
How I felt when I was a kid watching cartoons.
Oh, absolutely. Do you remember the Tiny Toons movie How I Spent My Summer Vacation?
Yes.
I slept with that VHS. That's how much I loved it. Round one. I should probably go on. I closed Jackbox. Great.
Good job. This is my favorite. Hard prompts are worth more, but easy prompts take less of an emotional toll.
All I know is where this thing is. I don't know much else about it.
I'm sure it'll be enough. On your device, you'll see two word columns. Pick words to build a sentence describing your prompt,
and then tap submit when you're finished. Oh, and you can choose more than one word in each column if you want to get creative.
Carson.
This is gonna be just as bad as Blanky Blank. There is nothing of substance that you can glean from what I gave you.
Ugra's Go to Paris was great.
The fantastic Mr. Fox.
Hey.
They are famous for the superstar.
Mr. Fantastic.
Shrek.
Justin Bieber.
Michael Jordan.
They are famous for the superstar, but they... Like well, Gandalf. How the hell are they not like Gandalf if they're a superstar? Your guess in a sentence, you get points
for... She's so vocal.
Are there two N's in Hannah Montana?
Fucking maybe. Pink.
Lady Gaga.
I got it!
Taylor Swift.
Lord Gogo.
Britney Spears, Katie Bo.
Lord Gogo.
Someone in the audience got it right.
Taylor Swift.
They're kind of similar to Lady Gaga.
Who's similar to Lady Gaga?
Miley Cyrus.
I already said Cher.
Oh, I said Miley Cyrus.
It's her unknown little brother.
Miley Cyrus.
Miley Cyrus.
Elton John in drag.
Get your guesses in before this.
They sing better than Hannah.
Hmm.
I don't know how to spell her name.
Sia?
Kristen Bell, Ariana Grande.
They're more old school.
I'm pretty sure it's CIA.
Marilyn.
It's almost over. Keep guessing.
Older.
Hello, Han. Modena.
Modena.
Lindsay Lohan.
They spelled it right again!
Marina.
He spelled it wrong again!
Alright, what the hell did the audience get that we didn't?
I don't know, Andy got it.
Whitney Houston.
Yeah, we were definitely going too recent with that one.
Yeah.
If you saw the answer and thought, oh, that makes sense, then hit my bad on your device.
I'll admit, I don't know Whitney Houston. I know the one song, and that's it.
I mean, same.
The overdose recently.
I happen to be Oof. A person
myself. Recently? That was like a couple years ago.
I mean, like 2016.
That's pretty recent.
There are not bad society creatures.
For her lifetime.
Let's get the presentation started.
No, I just have no concept of time.
There
so
are
it's
not
a person, but it's a creature.
They are renowned for the experience. The Joker. Quella.
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 He's so positive, manipulative. Scarface.
Jack Sparrow.
They're nothing like the Joker.
A perfectly plump sentence.
The Riddler.
Known for the manipulative fictional property.
Manipulative fictional property.
Willy Wonka.
Damn.
Batman. James Moriarty. They're nothing like Tony Stark. Iron Man.
You spelled that wrong.
Chris Chambery. They are known for the child financing.
I absolutely adore that
sentence.
Are you
sure it's not Willy Wonka?
The child financing.
They would be friends with Monopoly Man.
Time is ticking. Hurry, hurry.
Nabla.
They're a small creature.
Small.
Go for child financing.
McDuck. Mr. Tunis.
Blumgold.
They would be friends with McDuck.
So he's like, it's a rich dick of some kind.
Mickey Mouse.
Rickard Dick.
Wow, this guy sucks.
Oh.
Oh.
Oops. Yeah, that's our bad.
I actually like Tom Nook. I retract what I said.
This is gonna be a person.
That's pretty funny.
Delightful.
Animal Crossing. Joseph Ives.
He's known in Japanese as Mr. Tanukichi.
Here we go.
Localized.
Jesus. Buddha. Julius.
I should just not be typing at all.
Orange Julius.
Orange Julius.
Orange Julius.
They are known for the event.
Okay, I didn't even finish typing.
Yeah.
I was putting in there a lot like Jesus.
Look at you being fancy and clever and smart and perfect. The category is story.
And me immediately thought deity. Yeah, it kind of went there.
It's a story about a positive womanhood person.
Here we go again.
Frozen. Wonder Woman.
Rosa Box.
Captain Marvel.
Quilla.
Tangled.
And a positive gal.
How I Met Your Mother.
Tiana.
Wonder Woman.
Yep.
Wreck-It Ralph. My life
Wreck-It.
As a teenage robot.
I only put Wreck-It Ralph because it reminded me of the
Golden Girls.
A dynamite gal.
A comedic drama queen.
Now that's a sentence.
Sleeping Beauty, the nanny named Fran.
Beauty.
Love Actually.
Mary Poppins. The hero yearns for the gal.
MS Congeniality.
It's kind of similar to Love Actually.
That's a fancy sentence,
I never
Professor.
Watched Love Actually.
The Notebook.
Hate Not Really.
Coyote Ugly.
Eventually, there's a traditional question.
Oh, time is
Outlander.
It's a lot like Love Actually.
Oh, I get it.
And The Notebook.
Metal Gear Solid 4 Guns of the Patriots. The 14
Stairs.
Stairs.
Nice.
Our stairs are really faulty, that's why I fall down them all the time.
Then, the writing wins.
I don't know.
Alright, to be fair, I've never seen this movie. I'm just guessing.
I have no idea. I've never watched that movie.
Yeah.
I know there was a recent one called Bridget Jones' Baby.
No, you won't.
Damn.
Does the baby also have a diary?
Fuck if I know. I never watched it.
Oh, hey, it's me.
You found the love.
I'm actually.
It's a wonderful place.
Yeah.
Time to begin.
Not McDonald's.
I've never been here.
Disneyland.
Definitely not McDonald's.
Mars. Motel, California.
Motel. Not the hotel. That place sucks. You can't leave.
This might point you in the right direction.
So much kingdom.
Magic Kingdom,
Jerusalem,
Disney World, England, Kingdom Come.
France.
This place has a stinking potato.
Buckingham
Palace. What?
Ireland.
Oh.
Legoland.
What? Oh, damn it.
Oh, a singular potato.
What?
There we go. It wouldn't let me do this last round.
It's more specific than Ireland.
What a marvelous.
There we go. All I know about Dublin is that it's in Ireland. They had the whole like Druids thing and the potato famine.
If you can Dublin also has the most used, you're getting some points too. Most bombed hotel, I want to say.
Let's finish. Well, yeah, because didn't they have like the IRA?
Yeah, they had the
whole
troubles.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's a happy item place.
That's something I would expect the game to give me. They had the troubles.
Yeah.
It's where you treat yourself to the.
God damn it.
Damn.
Already? Jesus.
I can't believe
they gave me.
Yeah.
Blizzarding.
Listen, if it gave Aaron Tiana, then it gives me DQ.
Now the first round's done.
I smoke fell. Why was I cold?
Just so you know.
Justified.
I calculated all of
this. Oh wow, this
by
is a close
hand.
One.
Oh jeez, yeah.
Round 2, just for you.
Either everyone's super good or everyone sucks.
We're just mediocre this time. Except Marcus, he's at 150.
Juicy, you lucky ducks.
Who the hell is Dale Earnhardt Jr.?
If you're having
Singer,
trouble choosing a prompt,
oh,
you
fuck.
Must be a really indecisive person. This
oh
is the
no!
Do you randomly pick a prompt that you don't know?
I didn't say potato famine.
I said potato famine.
Write a sentence to describe your new prompt.
All right, what do we got?
If you really want to fine tune, tap individual words in your sentence and change them.
This might actually be harder than
you're going next. The category is story.
What, Joseph?
My prompt might be harder than I thought.
It's a story about a horrifying group.
Off you go.
It.
The Goonies. Ghostbusters.
No.
Suicide Squad.
Garbage Pail Kids.
Man, those must be some pasty-ass kids.
Adam's Family.
Oh, Adam. Adam's Family is a good one.
And a bad plague ghoul girl.
Hmm.
The ring.
Monster High.
Nope. Okay.
Circle.
Whoa. A bloodthirsty monster.
Well done on that scent.
Dracula, the Grudge.
Are you sure it's not Monster High?
Kamen Rider, the next.
The Village.
Horseman of the Apocalypse.
A bad plague ghoul girl.
Dr. Pac-Man.
You guys missed a fucking trip by not watching Dr. Pac-Man with us.
Eventually, there's a mushy limb.
And a moose bush of
Are you sure it's not Dr. Pac-Man?
Weka Weka.
Scary movie.
It has the same vibe as Dracula.
Time is running out. Submit more guesses.
Twilight.
Alucard.
A mushy limb.
What we...
Then, the graveyard lives.
Only a few seconds left.
God, what was it called? That's what it was called.
Oh, you got it.
Damn.
Good job, Marcus.
The original zombie movie.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. I didn't watch this movie with you, so I was kind of just guessing.
You can't see me right now, but I'm beaming with pride.
Long time.
Yeah.
And I look gorgeous.
I mean,
sure it's black and white, is it not?
Yeah, no, it was the original Dead Rising.
Yeah.
But not as crazy.
Category is story.
It's a story about a sweet adventure.
And we're off.
Candyland.
Wreck-It Ralph.
Willy Wonka.
I said Wally Wonka.
Wally Wonka and the Chocolate Factory.
Holy shit!
You just snorted.
Wally Wonka. Fucking Wally Wonka. Oh man.
Guy Fieri.
Chewbacca.
Tony Hawk.
Yeah, Chewbacca, the talented person.
Yeah.
They are renowned for the championship experience.
Tyke Myson.
John Cena.
You're calling. Justifies is calling me Wally Wonka now. Also, hydrate everyone.
Okay. Hydrate.
I just did.
Margera.
He's so inspiring.
No, that's not Bam Margera at all.
Sweet little sentence. So
Oh.
They have the same vibe as Michael Jordan.
A big sentence from Jordan a big...
There we go.
All the basketball players started flooding in.
LeBron James. Is LeBron in the
Holy
new
cow.
Space Jam?
Are you
yep.
Yes.
To impress me? It worked.
Wasn't it supposed to be Kobe and then he died?
No, it was always LeBron.
Okay.
Yeah.
But is Michael Jordan going to be?
The category
no.
is story.
Though they have Zendaya as Lola Bunny.
Oh.
Ah.
It's a story about a positive fear individual.
Let's do this.
Shrek, Frozen.
Monsters Incorporated.
Yeah.
And a terrible snipping.
Nightmare
Street. Oh no.
A terrible snipping.
I mean, you guys should be able to get the from that alone. See?
Yes. Eat it, Aaron.
That was
you.
Quick.
I thought it might give me for Ed Beal.
I saw you put in Edward.
Savage and give me Edward.
I typed scissor hands wrong about 5 times.
You should know that the game will just give it to you.
Yeah, I should have just hit enter.
The category is bang.
Bang.
I'll admit, I know nothing about basketball. I know that you put the puck in the basket to score a touchdown, right?
Yep. That's how it works.
Rubik's Cube.
And don't forget, you also have to kick the ball.
Muffle ball.
Handcuffs.
Perplexus.
Constant basement. It embodies the circle object.
I'll admit, if I were in prison in this basement, but with all the amenities, okay. I'm down.
Mouth keg.
I don't know how I'm gonna describe this.
Butt plug.
It's nothing like mouth gag and butt plug.
Damn.
Bad.
Butt gag and mouth plug.
It is used for the exercise.
Wheel thing.
Jim. It's nothing like butt plug. Mommy's seat. Oh, rotation.
Why, that sentence could fit in the palm of
bike.
Rotate.
Elliptical.
We're nearing the end. Guess, guess, guess.
Wrestling ring. Quite simply.
Fluffy.
Treadmill.
How Hanson, how did you get this?
What do you mean?
How did you get hamster wheel?
I said the wheel thing. This That's what I meant, really but I couldn't special. Figure out the words.
Let's savor
it.
The moment. That's enough.
If mommy puts you in a hamster wheel, does that count?
No.
The last presentation is upon us. Story. Time to attend the tale.
I guess we're all inappropriate adults.
Absolutely.
It's a story about a mean anxiety buddy.
Here we go.
Shrek. Elsa. My life.
My subconscious.
Lego movie. Tangled.
What was it called?
Bob Ross.
The Feelings movie.
Joker.
It was the emoji movie. You're welcome.
Come on, the Grumpies.
Whoa. A terrifying plastic corpse.
We can all agree.
There we go. Oh, jeez, never mind.
Toy Story 3 and Prebles.
A plastic corpse.
Ah.
Yes.
House of Wax. Chucky.
Chucky.
Oh, never mind. It's
Charles.
Damn it.
Marcus Willy.
No.
It's a lot like House of Wax and Chucky.
Time is running out. Time to take some big swings.
Romeo and Juliet, yes.
Eventually, there's a fearful virgin.
That what? Sentence is a work of art.
So.
Aliens.
Romeo and Juliet.
Yes.
Oh, audience got it.
Audience got it?
Oh, time is ticking. Hurry, hurry.
Yay!
Oh.
I have never seen Scream. But it was the only horror movie that I could think of that I haven't seen.
Plastic corpse was all I could.
Yeah, because he's got the mask.
The plastic mask, yeah, that he wears.
Mm-hmm. Whoa, wow, by a fucking mile!
Wow, Carson.
Oh my.
Damn straight I am.
Are we doing this one again or something else?
Nah, we'll go on to Quiplash. We got like 14 viewers now.
Okay.
And Pepper Shaker is finally able to join in.
Yay!
Hey, he was in the first clip or the first leather round.
The leg finally paired up, so.
Oh, that's good.
Alright.
Beep, 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 beep.
Andy, don't say it like that. It's an I, not a P. It's baby. Private investigator. Can I turn up the sound? I can turn up the desktop volume.
Carson, your mouse scared the heck out of me.
Big booty private investigator, yes.
Damn straight.
I'm Shady, and it seems fate
has brought us together to make fart. Hey guys, welcome to Big Booty PI. You can still
kind of be in the game. Just punch
in the room code and join Marcus.
It's just Miranda solving crimes.
Marcus, okay, that's a dick move.
Two prompts will show up on your device. Answer
them however the mood strikes. You'll go head to head against someone else's. All right, I have never tried this before, but I might be able to refund your points, Marcus. Who choose your answer. Off we go. Let's see if it'll let me do this.
If we get a refund if Smokey doesn't appear in the next 2 hours.
There you go. I refunded your points for that one.
Yeah, sing white woman Instagram.
I don't know that one.
Fuck. Sending me videos and pictures of cats on Instagram.
That sounds great.
It is. There's some really cute kittens. She's also sending me a lot of chunkers.
Ashen Hunter is redeeming another cat treat.
All right, we're at 5 now. I think I have to actually grab Smokey.
Time's running out. Safety equip it if you have to.
There we go.
Let's have a look.
All right. Have Carson sing a thing? I'll do it once these prompts are done.
What's the worst thing to wear when running a marathon?
Your diarrhea or a frown.
Okay. Oh, like that guy.
Oh, shit.
Literally. Oh, Marcus wants me to sing the 01 theme song. Yeah, I'm down with that. I like the simplicity of a frown. Dogs are so gullible, they actually believe blank. They actually believe humans are good people or the earth is round, darn globeheads. All right, people,
it's that first one's real sad. Gotta click on it.
Yep.
Rip.
My dog believes in me, absolutely.
That's a baby.
Okay, what's next? If you don't have any teeth, the tooth fairy will gladly take your blank.
What will the tooth fairy take? Your toes or your nails? Fingernails, toenails, all of them.
I just want toes.
I like to think that, like, you clip your nails, and then, like, whatever lands on the floor, the tooth fairy picks up.
I was hoping someone was gonna write life.
Poppy, why do you
need me? Good job, Marcus. Further ado, a better name for skinny dipping. Better name for skinny dipping, dolphin flashing, or Nikki swimmy waddy watering holy?
Waddy hole?
Nikki swimmy waddy holy. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Why do you hate me?
I can't bring myself to vote for that one. Sorry, Andy.
Oh.
Audience, thank you.
Oh, wow. Aww.
I'm gonna just go dolphin flashing. It's fun. Name for a superhero who can communicate with cats. who can communicate with cats. The cat whiskerer? Time to pick the one you like best. Or cat whiskerer.
I really don't want to vote.
There's a Chrome extension called Furry Speak.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
Thanks,
God.
I hate it. Aaron really phoning it in.
Yeah. Aaron, you're aware that Catwoman is a superhero, correct?
Yeah, I know.
Okay, right, just check it.
No, Joseph, I'm fucking stupid and I've never watched a Batman movie in my life.
You never watched any of the Matrixes?
Talking iPad or talking Hedgehog screen?
Is it mainstream?
Yes, it is.
It is, Zoe.
Instead of Space Shark, it would be like Space Shauk. I would change my name to Space Shawowoke, but it won't let me. I'm locked into my Twitch username.
Lucky us. We have...
Lucky you.
What do those Rorschach tests look like to you?
Rorschach test looks like squid cummies or not being locked in with you, but with me.
Now, pick your favorite.
Squid cummies.
Happy June, Andy.
Have you guys ever taken a Rorschach test?
Nope. I don't even know what that is.
It's when they show you, like, black ink spots and you have to tell them what you think it looks like.
Wow, audience tied us!
Makes sense, then.
I should change my Discord name to Wally Wicca.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, blank.
Oh.
I hunt you down, your family, and kill them. Or I'll murder all that you love. Lots of the same stuff here.
Listen, the first one is using the wrong Yor. I can't vote for it.
Maybe he's telling you that you are family, so he'll kill himself. You betrayed Aaron's trust.
Okay, let's not dwell on round one anymore. Let's see your scores.
My coffin looks really unimpressed.
Yeah. For good reason.
It's up to you to make him happy.
Mm-hmm.
Ready for round two?
You gotta believe in yourself.
It's ready for you.
Some of the prompts are a bit crazy, so the points...
Alright, so Marcus wanted me to sing the 0-1 theme, so, 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 Ken sasashitate, I don't think it's right. Deta waka ko wad wa sign. Kota e wa 404 not found. 01010101010101. Realize hajimari no eyes. Atarashii jidai wo. You got a sunrise burning like the fires. Kiri hirake unmei wo. You wanna realize egaita mirai. Puchi nuite ikeru no wa. You're the only one. 01010101. Now hydrate.
Time's almost up. Use a safety quip if you're stuck.
I found the first one in because I was singing during it, but I also found the second one in even though I wasn't singing during it.
Okay. Just ran out of things.
I guess that was causation, first not correlation. Or correlation,
it
not
would
causation.
Be great to have a stunt double when you blank.
When you interact with those stupid people or perform a coup d'etat.
Definitely the first one. Imagine not being able to go to work.
Oh, hydrate everyone!
It's still getting paid.
I am out of.
But yeah, I don't know anything by Bo Burnham, I'm afraid.
And here we have.
You're missing out.
Marcus is bronze.
Blank on your farm.
Ron's one.
Good on
team. You know one. Now it's time to vote for your
favorite. Probably not. I don't listen to a lot of music.
It was a massive vine.
I don't know.
Is there anything better than pussy? Yes, a really good book.
Nope.
Really?
I'm uncultured swine.
You're welcome.
Next up, a new feature of the iPhone 37.
Hydrate!
I'm out of liquid, I can't hydrate.
Okay, choose your favorite.
Now with the headphone jack really again, or sends out dick pics without permissions.
Men already do that. It's nothing new.
No, the phone does it
for me. It just sends it, yeah.
I don't need no dick pics.
Sorry, Pepper Shaker. I am uncultured swan.
Damn.
If this were split the room, like, that would be great.
And next is the monument to human achievement.
Listen, you know how, in Kill la Kill, Satsuki called everyone pigs in human clothing? She was referring to me.
Decisions, decisions. Choose your favorite.
I believe it.
Steam.
Steam!
this Steam or the Empire State Building?
Someone's making pasta!
Not the Steam!
That's at least four more votes than I deserved. Hydrate!
Ashen Hunter's using up all the hydrates.
It's alright, because each person can redeem 10 hydrates, and I set the maximum to 25. So other people can... Instead of a bird, a Slimer figurine comes out, or a cuck. Wouldn't that be a... No, that is a cuckoo clock, so that's accurate. Slimer figurine was a good safety quip, holy shit.
Yeah.
They come up with the most random shit.
Mm-hmm.
Safety quip sometimes.
Why would this player be the first to die?
Alright, Marcus, why are you dying? Because he would suggest you split up, or they insulted my spelling. Your favorite.
You know, grammar Nazis, yeah, they usually die.
People don't realize that, the grammar Nazis were overthrown in 2045. And Smokey has arrived.
What is love?
What is love? Your cat letting you snuggle them, or some say love, it is a river.
Choose your favorite.
Aaron, is the first one yours?
Yes, it definitely is.
One. Oh, he doesn't get three good boy treats. He gets five.
Yes, it was, Aaron.
Oh, thanks, Justifies.
Aaron, are you saying that you don't love Poppy?
Let's I fucking love Poppy, but that bitch doesn't Bank love me. Step one, I mean, she does. She just doesn't like to snuggle. Blank.
Step one, approach bank teller. Step two, channel your inner barbarian and say, I rage.
I'd like to make a withdrawal.
I would like to make a withdraw. All, please. That's what an alien would say when they were robbing a bank. Hello, human. I would like to make a withdraw.
Oh my god.
Oh,
you guys
no.
Ever seen that video of the guy who walks into the bank and he just puts a cleaver against the glass? And, the bank teller just laughs at him, and then the security guards all tackle him.
Oh man. Also, thank you for the hydrate, Ashen Hunter.
Ashen Hunter, I'm still out of drink. I can't hydrate.
I got you, Ashen Hunter. I've been drinking all this time. That requires three
separate responses. Remember, big points. All right, time for the thriplash.
Oh, God.
I
girl Instagram is forever stuck in my head.
That's not a hydrate.
Aaron, you gotta catch up.
No, if this round ends so I can go get some liquid, I will definitely do that.
Then you're gonna have to chug.
It's fine.
Tick tock, time's almost up. Let's see that.
I don't like the last one that I did. I pressed enter out of panic.
Three new terms for the word orgasm.
We've got jizz whiz, snot shot, or sexy shiver, conjaculations, the bus fare bust, or wet queef.
Now it gets real.
Conjaculations.
It's not letting me vote. What's going on?
A little do you know justifies that I'm saving my first Twitch purchase for a new toilet.
Nice. And Mike is just nope.
Yeah, Marcus is abstaining. Thanks for the hydrate.
But Marcus voted.
Oh geez, who didn't then?
Perfect split.
Yeah.
Damn. Forget food, water, and shelter. The three things you need to survive are
the Necronomicon, a well-timed eclipse, and a virgin sacrifice. Or Dad's old porn stash, Dad's beer stash, your uncle's happy time pills.
Oh. Is that just Viagra? Or is it antidepressants?
Yes.
Both. Yeah.
Mixed in all together.
Ooh, justifies. Good one.
Pieces of advice you'd give your younger self.
Big booty bitches. Or one, go to therapy. Two, get drugs. Right, three, people, repeat number two. Time.
Speaking from experience.
I too am speaking from experience.
Wow, another
split.
Andy, Pepper Shaker, and half the audience, thank you for joining me.
Let's be positive. Yeah. Name three things you're looking forward to.
Okay. Ice cream, new Marvel movies, and Tropic Deck of the Universe. Scandal concert in November, oh, AMC to the moon, McD's Chicky Nuggies.
Oh, wow. AMC!
You're headless!
What if I drink so much water, I acclimate and I can never be thirsty or dehydrate? I just become an undine. I just become a being of water.
Wow, no one likes the AMC to the moon, huh?
I did.
I voted no because it was you, Andy.
I'm sure Hansen would have voted for it if it wasn't up against his.
E3 is
in 5 days,
yeah.
Wouldn't even vote for
yeah.
Scandal, Carson.
No. I already went to their store for you, Andy. I put a sticker in front of their store for Sabrina. By the way, I defaced Japan.
When did you deface Japan?
So when I was in Tokyo in 2018, Sabrina gave me a sticker that said hashtag save Ernest. That was like something about her D&D campaign. And asked me to put it somewhere. So I went shopping for Andy's stuff, and I put her sticker right in front of the place that I shopped for Andy. And then that way all my souvenirs for the day were done.
Nice. Good job.
Aaron, how come you're not in?
Because I'm going to get liquid.
Well, get liquid, and then if your spot's gone, that's your fault.
That's fine. I'll be back.
Just join, and then while it's getting started, you can get liquid.
I take too long to get liquid. I'll be back.
Okay. Should I just start it with, this?
Yes.
Three, two, It's time for Quiplash.
Yeah, Ashen Hunter, sorry, but it's 10 per person so that I don't die. Or ship in this state.
I'm sure yeah, we may have gotten a little bit out of control with the drowning.
A little bit?
It's a wee tad.
During the stream with Felix, I went through like 2 pots of tea, had to chug 2 water bottles in a row, and go looking for another drink.
Yeah, but you're still alive, aren't you?
Do you call this living, Andy?
Welcome to the stream alive, brother! One of my answers hit home. That's all I'm gonna say.
Good to know. Who the hell is gonna be buying Mario Golf?
Trevor might.
That tracks. Also, I got an email that my credit score increased, which means my plan worked. I increased the credit limit on my credit card so that my utilization would be lower.
Nice.
Now I'm at like...
You excited? I'm excited.
I'm at like an 855.
Damn.
At the front of the line is... Gruesome. Instead of prickles, there's a cactus that protects itself with blank.
Protects itself with sick martial arts moves or pictures of your naked and attractive cousin. It's choosing time. I'm, Punch the Tom Nook Pillow.
Joke's on you, my last name's Habsburg.
See, Justifies, my song would be, Panic Song. Orange Juice, pour it out the carton. Grey Goose, next, pour it, get started.
The name of a yacht that you'd think twice about getting on.
Yacht name is Stabby McStabface, or SS I'm a Big Spoon Yo Ass. Like listen! Sometimes you want to be the little spoon.
Exactly.
When your big muscle tomboy waifu gets into bed with you, you're not the big spoon. That pillow is big spooning you.
I prefer the term jetpacking.
Next is the title of a gritty sequel to Goodnight Moon.
Goodbye, cruel world, or au revoir, soul. That's the alternate title for Guilty Gear Strive. Damn straight Justifies.
That was a good one, Pepper Shakers.
That was a really good one.
Let's keep it going. The strangest thing to discover in a mummy's tomb.
No. Unfortunately, Ashton Hunter, Score Bunny was suffering because of your actions, because he was behind Tom Nook.
A daddy.
A cartridge of F-Zero for Super Nintendo, or a daddy.
It's Mummy's Tomb.
I get it, Joseph.
Thank you.
Ah, yeah, makes sense.
Okay, what's next? Name of an award show that celebrates the most mediocre movies of the year.
The Redundant Razzies or the Straight S.
I kind of like the Straight S.
I would have just put the Golden Globes.
Scathing.
Or any of the award shows, to be honest.
Thank you, everyone who participated.
Let's see the next one. Wow.
What's the perfect hide-and-seek hiding spot?
Wherever Dad went for smokes or inside the Seeker, you just got bored.
What does that mean?
I don't get that reference.
think I've heard it a couple times, but...
From Anime OPs, what's the first J-band or artist you heard of and can recognize? Probably
TM
Yui.
Revolution.
Yeah, I mean, mine's Yui. Up,
the weirdest celebrity Scandal. In a writer contract. 100%. The green room must have blank.
A sacrificial version born May, right, or a melody of best. Cheese.
Wouldn't that just be a bunch of farts?
Also, it should be medley.
No, it's singing cheese.
I mean, I kind of enjoy it better. It was just a room of just farts.
For anyone who doesn't know, vor is the act of eating someone else and they remain alive.
Okay.
We made it through round one in one piece. Let's see if your score did.
Like, consensually?
I mean, I guess all porn has genres.
Oh, like carnivore.
Round two is a plus.
Yeah.
Put on your best quip face because the points are doubled and the tension is thick.
Like my
thighs.
Yeah,
but TM Revolution has like a very unique voice. This is easy to recognize.
Smokey.
It also has the same like kind of thing style throughout all the songs.
You're running out of time. Don't be afraid to use a safety quip.
Carson, you'll know my answer when you see it. You have to read it.
What do you
like,
say, shall we?
The theme from Yu-Gi-Oh.
Okay.
Let's set it off with...
I'll try.
It would be really weird if this item had an expiration date printed on it.
Children or Schmitty?
Okay,
children.
Shower someone with points.
Isn't that just the future where everyone knows the day that they're going to die?
I mean, that's just sounds like Futurama.
Yeah. Oh, thanks, Marcus. Shinigami eyes?
That's true, Marcus.
Let's see how they handle a college degree that will be surprisingly useful in 20 years.
In 20 years, it's hoard management or 69 degrees law.
Brick roll degree.
I would have voted for you, Pepper Shaker.
Moving right along. If Father's Day dinner were a tradition, what would be the table's centerpiece?
My Bandman issues or Daddy's collection of home improvement
and
tools.
Now, pick your favorite.
I get it.
Is it my father or my daddy? Because those are two different people. Thank you. Thank you for the pity laugh.
That's good.
That pity laugh.
You're on your back.
Yeah.
With liquid.
Like coffee drinker ice bottle.
Next on the
docket. Yeah, I got liquid.
Emergency room.
Now drink
so
said
stressful.
Liquid.
Why can't we just call it blank?
Why can't we just call it Please Res Me Healer or Deadpool?
Alright,
I play too much MMOs to not pick the first one.
I have to beat three expansions before Endwalker comes out.
I have to do a catch up at some point.
Having abandoned issues.
I am 1.5 patches behind.
Safety tip. It's unwise to operate a motor vehicle and blank at the same time.
Operate a motor vehicle and take a quick nap, or smash the like and subscribe button.
Definitely not the second one.
You forgot the bell.
I didn't have enough space.
Andy, we need to ring the bell.
I didn't have enough space.
That's great, Andy.
You destroyed Andy.
And next, oddly enough, the winning project of the World Science Fair is blank.
World Science Fair is another fucking volcano made out of paper, or ass blasting after eating 10 tons of cheese.
Hey, that sounds like a fun time.
Not for the audience.
I've been watching Phineas and Ferb recently, so the first one. Doofenshmirtz got ripped off.
And now, something a teacher trying desperately
oh, here
to
it is, Carson.
Okay.
Say.
What's up, my stadizzles? Right. How's the drip, homies? Or, it's time for school!
Thank you.
That's not desperate enough, though.
It apparently
is.
It is. Marcus, you could have added my homies, and it would have landed better. Wow, I got pushed the fuck back.
Andy's Quiplash shot him in the first place.
Where points flow like honey, you'll each get a prompt that needs 3 separate responses. One of you wasn't paying attention, but that's fine. And you know what an odd
this is an attack
means.
You'll be no, I played my monster in defense mode. That's an illegal move, by the way. It can't be face up in defense mode.
Weird that my cat likes ice water.
No. It keeps them nice and cool.
Like, as soon as you get ice from the fridge, she comes running.
It's very interesting.
No.
Sometimes she wakes up even from the dead of sleep because she hears the ice machine going on. He's gonna be real sad when me and him move out. No more ice machine.
You'll just run back to your mom's place.
You'll just have to make sure you get a fridge that has an ice machine.
Time's running out.
Those are expensive.
Or get ice cube trays.
No, but she likes the sound of the fridge making the ice.
Yeah, she
kind of
stares at it.
Okay.
Oh.
I'm not gonna get any votes for mine, but like, I'm happy.
Hanson, did you not get yours in?
I spelled something horribly wrong.
Oh, that's great.
I'm excited.
A crosswalk, a bus, saying 9 digits of pi, or read the letters, read the numbers, read the lightning thief.
Decisions. Choose your favorite.
I'm gonna say 9 digits of pi before I read the lightning thief.
I'm gonna pretend I know what that is.
It's the book.
You don't know pi?
It's alright, I'll watch the movie that came out. That Percy Jackson movie.
Damn.
It's a good recap, right?
Well, dang it. three reasons you ain't getting into
heaven. It's alright, it's probably as good as the Aragon movie, right? Simping for Belle Delphine, being a furry, wanting to be crushed by Izu. Don't have Dio's bone, don't know the 14 phrases, don't have 36 centers.
I definitely want to be crushed by Izu.
Thank you, Andy.
I don't want to simp for Belle Delphine, though.
You don't want her bathwater?
Oh.
Thank you, Justifies.
I have Lavmi's armpit sweat.
Who's?
Three judges must ask the owner before buying a house.
The less you know, Aaron, the better.
How's the local crime scene? How's the plumbing? How's your dating? Where's the bathroom? Do you have a secret hide?
Alright, that's mine. It's supposed to be a hidden room.
Do you have a secret? Can I keep your husband?
Hidden room.
Hidden room.
Do you have a secret hidden room?
It's alright. I believed in the hidden room.
So did everyone else.
Oh, Dari Mifa beat Brave and Laser Level Zero were bad designs. Eh.
Three weird times to just start yelling, vroom, vroom, vroom.
I mean, I put them in the category of literally every suit that they debuted before the first upgrade.
All right, people,
a funeral for a kid who got hit by a car, I couldn't fit it. All the first line, I'm sorry. During your climax in bed. Running from the cops. Drugs. I don't think drugs is a time, Andy.
But the audience likes it.
Sad.
Yeah. Holy
you
shit.
Did you rock the scoreboard?
Only reason why I wrote drugs is because I couldn't think of anything else.
Damn, Andy!
Oh, he did!
Damn, Hansen!
I thought Hansen was gonna take it because he got that quiplash.
Yeah. That was close.
Mm-hmm.
Tight, tight.
Alright. Straight ass. What else is there to play? What other Jackbox? We haven't played a lot from Jackbox 3. Was there? All I can remember is TKO.
Let's check it out. Let's see what they got.
Figured would be down for a drawing game.
Oops. No, we can do TKO. Get hype for this heartbeat, because it's going to be there for a bit.
Do I get to bring back Smash It? Yes. Yes, you do.
Yeah, we haven't really played much of these games.
No. Well, before Ooh. We do TKO, let's do one that we haven't played.
Murder Party!
I'm so bad at it.
Time to figure out how stupid we are.
Very.
I like learning these things.
Ooh.
Quiplash 2!
I like it.
Remember our guest espionage being, like, really weird.
We can't play fake in it.
Yeah, I think this one's, like, the person.
So we all just get webcams?
Yeah.
Oh, no, please.
Hansen doesn't
want to
be seen.
Yeah, man.
So, yeah, we'll play a round of Trivia Murder Party, and then we'll play, TKO, there we go. I forgot the name.
Let's do it.
Alright. So tomorrow should be the last Kingdom Hearts 2 stream. I don't know if tomorrow's gonna... Andy. How much do I have after beating Roxas?
I want to say you got like 2 or 3 hours left.
Really?
Depends how fast you're going at it.
All right. Andy, with me playing Kingdom Hearts 2.
Okay, maybe 4 or 5. Xemnas is, will take a while.
Is it going to be like Ansem? Do I have to fight a boat again?
A boat.
I don't think so, no.
Okay. Smash the I'm just going to mash triangle. That's been a good thing for, like, the entire game. Have I fought Zigbar yet? No.
Zigbar is a lot of triangle.
What happened last? Crashing. What happened last stream for Kingdom Hearts? Axel died.
Welcome to Trivia Night.
I fought Roxas and Axel died.
But it's also just stupid fun.
Have you gotten the Oblivion Keyblade yet?
Not yet. I got Final Form though.
Okay. So yeah, around like 5 hours. If you get wrong, you have to
fight for your life in one of my super fun mini
games. Anagrams.
If you do badly in the mini game, I'll kill you. But don't worry, ghosts can still win the game.
I'm the one that's dead.
We'll go to the final round where the living and dead compete to see who can escape first. Oh, and hey, look, we've got an audience playing along too. Tell you what, at the end of the game, if the audience has less money than the player who wins, everyone in the audience dies. Whoa, this guy is super evil. Whoa, who said that? Guys, I'm blushing. Am I still explaining how to play this game? Let's just actually play it.
Oh, I'm not going to learn how to dodge.
First question.
I haven't even unlocked the dodge roll yet.
Get this. People in the 1800s used to get scared by poems. Poems! Ha! Babies! Who does the protagonist lament the loss of in Edgar Allan Poe's creepy poem, The Raven? Use your device to answer the question.
As we've established, I know this.
I don't remember this.
Would I ever consider doing... I thought that said garlic phone.
And the correct answer is...
garlic phone, that's just telestrations, right?
Did I guess right?
The rest of you, you're in for a treat.
I'm surprised so many people got that.
Welcome
yeah. I mean,
war.
The Raven's the, like, the poem that everyone knows.
That's true.
It's all pretty much there in the title, honestly. Just choose one of your fingers.
Just wish I remembered it.
The dog could do it, but he doesn't have fingers. Aim for the tendon. And now that finger's gone forever.
Unfortunate. Oh, Telltale Heart is also a popular one.
Let's take a look at the scoreboard, shall we? Do you like it? I took an online C++ course. Aced it. Oh, and let's check out the audience score. Well, well, well. Looking good, audience.
Good job, audience.
All of you in the audience.
All right.
I believe in you.
Here's a fun little tip if you're into DIY stuff.
What type of speak acid faster.
Is battery acid?
I can't.
I got this one wrong.
No way. Oh, yeah, I got this wrong.
Yay, chem nerd.
Yes.
Andy.
Let's play again.
I can't pick it.
Aww.
Welcome
that is
back on the killing floor.
Yeah, it sucks.
I'm going to ask you a question. Answer very carefully.
That's right.
Which soup is the best? Type an answer on your device and press send.
Seemed
when
like
you're
a
finished.
Bit of a non sequitur.
I wasn't paying attention.
The answer's for Junyan.
Now everyone gets to vote. I want you to pick the answer that you hate the most.
Minestrone?
Whoever Minestrone. Wrote the answer with the most votes dies.
Really, Aaron?
Yes.
Pick the answer that makes you kind of angry.
Remember, which answer sucks the most?
The votes are
Minestrone.
In.
Personally, I kind of like it, but the people have spoken.
All soup.
There's no hard way to say it.
All right, well, thanks for playing, everyone.
Don't worry. Ghosts love trivia party games, so you're still in this. You haven't lost or anything. Never underestimate a ghost, son. Welcome back to the scoreboard. The scoreboard is your friend.
What? I don't get points for surviving?
No!
All right, still got the question next wrong. Question.
Former Microsoft CEO Steve Ballmer purchased which NBA team in 2014?
Damn, sports questions.
Yeah, man.
The Knicks!
I'm just guessing.
Yeah,
I know it's sports. Not one of them, but,
I picked number one because there's two humans in Silicon Valley.
It's the Toronto Raptors.
You said this.
Oh, hey, neat. Andy, please die.
The rest of you, I have a surprise for you.
I have it out for you now.
Oh, fun, a big pile of moolah.
Not my fault, you don't like all
if no one takes the money, no one dies.
Shinde Kudasai.
The money, I'll kill everyone who didn't. There's one catch. If you all take the money, then you all die. Stop.
Oh, Pepper Shaker just wants all the money.
I'll take the money.
The moment of truth.
Uh-oh.
We all died.
This is my favorite way
to end. You greedy
pricks. Everybody dying.
That's fine.
Oh my.
Also, Pepper Shaker wanted us to die.
I mean... I turned the gain up and told you guys to die, so that's what happened.
Sorry, I don't know.
I have power.
I should probably run out after I'm done with you. Here's another one.
I'll use again my pinky back.
That's what I mean.
The one girl from the X-Men. She's secretly gay, right?
Yeah.
Jubilee's mutant power was fireworks. Like that's just it. She made sparkles.
And the correct answer is this one.
Shit.
The rest of you who are still alive, I have a surprise for you.
Wait, Cherry's Jubilee is. That's a dish.
Let's do a little.
I thought it was Cherry's
test.
As well.
Right?
Memorize the pattern.
Oh!
Don't take a picture.
Guns and 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 guns.
You know, Carson, we have to remember it too.
Yeah, I don't. And guns and guns and guns and guns and guns and guns and guns.
Oh, I guess we don't have to remember this one.
I memorized the colors, so.
I know there was a gun somewhere.
Gun hammer, something, grenade, something, something.
Joseph, you have to guess one more.
Is this the order you burned into your brain? How close did you get?
Well,
damn, Marcus!
It looks like you forgot what was at stake.
Sad.
It's a good thing we're just like potato sack people.
Got more questions for you. What's the most common element in the human body?
Oh god.
Yay, elementary school.
Yay, Full Metal Alchemist.
Yeah, no.
Time's running out.
Aaron, you should know this. You watched Full Metal Alchemist.
I don't remember.
Who said? This one.
Nope.
What?
Everyone is wrong. I want to show
you
something.
I thought it was carbon.
Right?
It should be carbon.
I think it's time for some senseless violence.
I'm confused.
You can attack someone else. You can defend yourself. Oh, you could grab some money. And if no one gets hurt, I will still punish someone. Now go say hello to some people with your fists.
Let's have a fair fight, Marcus.
Grab the money!
Life is bullshit.
All about the money!
Real paranoid move to defend.
Meanwhile, the audience just grabbed the money.
You. Your cowardice must be punished.
Justifies, if you join the game, then you'll be in audience mode.
Oh crap, everybody's dead. I need somebody alive for the final round.
Do me.
Okay then.
No, it's gonna be Marcus.
You're doing the best, so you get one more chance. The time has come.
He looks kinda like Grimace.
Well, look who's still alive. Now you just have to escape with your body.
No, name's Patrick.
I'm going to give you a category.
Or like Orange Grimace.
Drummers.
No, this is Patrick.
Then press submit.
Is this just for Marcus?
Yeah.
Let's see the right answers.
Oh, okay.
You move forward one space for every correct answer. You're getting real close to the exit! Oh, did I mention that all the other ghosts get to play too? If a ghost catches up to you, then they will steal your body. Then they can escape and win the game. Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you.
Okay.
Does the U.S. own a triangle?
The ghosts are getting close now.
Come on,
countries that have green in their flag.
But you decide what the drawback is?
Ooh.
I mean, yeah.
Oh,
I'd,
pepper shaker.
I'd get powers.
Should be. Song from Sergeant Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band.
Fuck, I don't know.
Oh, no. One of them is. I don't remember which album Eleanor Rigby was on, though.
I don't know anything.
Anytime today, kiddo.
Shit.
Good.
Hey, guys.
Now escape before the others catch you. The darkness approaches. Egyptian gods.
Ah, finally one I know.
Obviously everyone knows that Kodos was the god.
I'm going to have to punish my
Thank you, Assassin's Creed.
Well done, everyone.
Here's another one. Matthew McConaughey films in which he plays a lawyer.
This one.
Oh, the one I choose. Oh, I didn't get any right.
Uh-oh, that ghost is gonna get ya.
Run, Pepper Shaker, run!
Accident friends.
Go-go juice.
Dr. Tom's Poop Maker here!
Oh, I wanted Dr. Tom's Poop Maker to be real.
Like
right.
Hurry up.
Oh no.
Run, Aaron.
Triple crown winners.
I don't know.
Why isn't Pizza Hut on this list?
Bah, sea biscuit.
I got them all wrong. I'm gonna die.
No!
Eternal suffering awaits. African nations.
South Africa. No, I'm just gonna pick that.
Yeah, the two are Caribbean.
So much
and
blood.
South American.
Too slow. So sad.
Big enough for the rest of us, Pepper Shaker.
Trees.
Oh,
we have Pepper Shaker one. I haven't picked a power. Oh, I mean, of course I'm going to pick the power of decays.
Rip audience.
No one ever died playing drop.
Whole audience of one died.
We should play
Good
this
work,
one
Pepper.
Time. I like this.
Are we going to play the sequel?
Do it.
a sequel with the entire original cast. I hope you all got points on the back end. If not, I'll puncture a few new ones for you.
I can never return to a world I visited?
Okay, now.
Great, question. I'll just have all the powers of Decade in one world.
In the Captain Planet theme song, what is the third ring used to summon the superhero?
I don't know.
I don't know what this is.
Where did I say water?
Damn it, I know the last one's heart.
And the correct answer is... Who got it right?
Oh, I thought wind was the second
one. The rest of you, prepare for your punishment. Welcome to the killing floor.
I thought wind was last.
No, it's heart.
What a mess. There's blood all over this arc.
Earth, fire, wind, water, heart.
Expert. Memorize the pattern of blood.
Screenshot?
Cheater.
I didn't do it.
Okay, you've had long enough. Reproduce the pattern on your device by tapping on all the spaces that were red. Then press submit when you're done. The person who is furthest from the pattern will die.
Oh, man.
All I remember is that it kind of looked like a horse with a hat.
There?
Yeah.
Here's that art again. Let's
no, I missed one. No, I missed two, jeez.
Oh, I missed a couple.
You deserve this.
Who got 100?
Aaron Jr.
Here's everybody's scores. Don't get too upset.
Dang, Ashton Hunter.
Oh, 1000% justifies.
Let's see how the audience
no, if you want me to pick a not decade power, I'm picking Wizard.
There's time to catch up.
Wizard has the best arsenal and the most stylish combat.
What's the point?
I would be a Mahotsuka. Oh, god damn it. I fucked this up.
Time for an out. And the correct answer is...
Four.
This.
Yep.
The rest of you who are still alive, let's go
dead.
Someplace fun. Welcome back to the killing floor. Well, 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 there seems to be a pile of money on the floor. Dollar bills, y'all. Take as much money as you want, but take the most money or the least money, and you'll be sorry. Enjoy trying to get into each other's minds. Just pick an amount and let's see how much money everybody shoved in their pockets. Uh-oh. The most greedy and least greedy must be punished. I should have bet money on this outcome.
Oh, but Ashen Hunter had 69 in it. He doesn't deserve that.
Another peek at those scores.
Wow, the audience sucks.
Let's try this again.
I think I go with something like a Kirin or Pegasus justifies.
Who picked this one?
Yay!
Let's go.
I've never
far.
Had Chex Mix, but and the only thing I remember of Chex was Chex Quest.
I want to play a dice game. I'll go first. 9. Now I need a little help from a safe player. How about you?
Aaron, please be kind.
In order to live, should they roll higher or lower? You can make it as hard. I'm curious how this'll play out. Roll higher
thanks,
than
Aaron.
Die.
Bigger than 9, bigger than 9! Yeah!
There's magic in those wrists of yours. Next time I kidnap you, we are so going to fix.
Oh yeah, Beast was fantastic. Look,
thank you for being kind, Aaron.
I
The whole mantle system was really good, and they picked some really good mantles.
Guys, I haven't gotten a single question right.
Good job!
I believe in you.
Which MLB player has the nickname Kung Fu Panda?
Oh no.
Yeah.
Pablo sounds like a panda.
This guy sounds fat.
This guy
like
doesn't.
Crow definitely the sounds fat. Answer is
this. Hey!
Oh wow, I guessed that.
Come with me. I want to see you spell. Use letters to spell the longest word you can before time runs. My ransom letters could use a little bit more pizzazz.
The longest
don't
word.
Be the person with the shortest word, or you'll regret it.
And I don't think you can undo.
Spell words now.
Oh my.
Then you have to spell it correctly.
Yep. It has to be real words. Have to touch each other.
And remember to press submit when you're done. You're almost out of time. Ooh, let's see.
I fucked
there.
Up.
This was inevitable.
Rip.
I tried to brain.
You brained too hard.
I didn't brain enough.
How about this? Who was not on the 92
God damn
NBA
it.
Dream
no more
team?
Sports.
I mean, I only not know this one.
Was he in Space Jam?
This.
Damn it.
Oh.
Everyone is wrong. Prepare for your punishment.
Pepper Shaker's name. I said he had a fun name.
Larry Bird is, like, the whitest Jealous white guy is. Basketball player, so.
Yeah.
I also chose that name.
Pick a chalice to drop your poison in.
Bet we all picked the same one.
Okie dokie, it's your turn to play. Pick a chalice to drink from. These chalices are all
one.
Pretty sweet.
Blue would be great, Justifies.
Good to the last drop, if you know what I mean. Now let's see what everyone drinks.
Cause this drop will be your last.
I'm part Pepper Shaker.
This will hurt.
Oh hey, I killed Pepper Shaker.
I did too.
Nice.
That's when I poisoned.
I wish I had the rights
Wait,
to play
did you guys
a Belfius DeVoe song
one?
Right now,
no.
But I
no.
don't.
Oh.
Let's try another one. Which superhero takes an oath that starts with, in brightest day, in blackest night, no evil shall escape my sight?
Superman!
Yes.
Definitely Batman.
No, I definitely heard the Punisher say this.
And the correct answer is... this one?
Yep.
Only a ghost got it wrong.
Aaron.
Let those who worship evil's might beware my power, Green Lantern's fucking light!
I don't know.
No, I don't.
They have sharks. The Blue Lanterns are the great. Like, they're great. They're the ultimate support crew.
Who said this one?
I did.
Hey.
You all need to be taught a lesson.
Hi, baby.
How can you extra kill the? Oh, they're alive.
Let's
never mind.
Get artistic up in here. Make me feel something.
Why do we have to do this?
Draw this thing as best as you can and press send when you're finished.
Okay.
Just draw a guy jerking off.
Draw that scene where, like, the hot ghost is caressing the woman while she's making pottery. I don't know what that movie... That was Ghost?
It's called Ghost.
Okay, draw Ghost.
It's got, the guy from Dirty Dancing. Can't remember his name.
Dirty Dan.
No.
Everyone gets to vote.
pick the drawing that you hate the most.
Oh, that I hate the most.
To make yourself yeah. feel better at others' expense.
Well, this one's really
you can do it. One of these is drawn by someone who deserves punishment. The votes are in.
Yeah, makes sense.
Personally, I kind of like it, but the people have spoken. I should probably make sure I save those drawings somewhere. Well, maybe not yours.
Ouch. Dude.
Savage.
The whittling down to just one player has finally come to fruition.
All right, now Marcus.
Marcus again.
You gotta actually win this one, buddy.
But can you escape with your body? Here's your first category. Countries on the Arabian Peninsula. Tap on each answer that fits.
I don't know. That's
geography question. Woohoo!
Yeah.
Oh, hey, I can vote too.
I think it's because it's a sequel that we can.
A space for every right answer. Ernest Films.
What?
Ernest writes again.
He do.
He do.
I have to write some harder questions.
Run, Marcus, run!
Star Wars planets and moons.
Hell yeah.
Ah.
One of them is from Alf, and the other one's from Firefly.
Yes.
Beware of the darkness. 12 Apostles of Jesus.
Dennis!
Apostle Dennis.
Hey guys, I'm Apostle Dennis. Oh no, I'm just being left behind. Steps.
Marcus is getting away.
I didn't read the Bible enough.
Countries with capitals that start with B.
I'm gonna pick all of them. I don't know.
I know Brazil for sure.
Serenity was the planet where Nathan Fillion's character fought a war. So.
Serenity Valley.
Well, yeah, but it was still a location.
Waxing Kibbis.
Yes. Empty Moon isn't a thing right now.
No.
This is so exciting! Mythical creatures with human heads.
Dude, if
yep, that unicorn
that
definitely have a.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Hi guys, I'm a unicorn!
That just wasn't challenging enough.
Oh. Aaron! Oh,
Aaron! Aaron, you have a chance?
Yoga poses.
Wrong parrot.
I am the Lord of the Dance, said he.
Ah, drunk parrot isn't one.
Oh no!
Oh, I got them all right!
Doesn't matter, Marcus lives.
You're dead, Marcus!
Well, Marcus didn't live, but.
Marcus Jr. avenged his father.
Uncle K can't spell.
Only scored $0.
Newspaper industry struggles. Why is the newspaper industry alive? At least they make good, like, bird dropping catchers.
Cause of death. Art critic.
Oh, yeah, let's take a look at some of these.
Booked the wrong amount of money.
Oof.
I sure did.
I found the shortest word. Damn straight I did.
I would say you didn't found a word.
Yeah, it was the shortest.
Poison.
Bad at grits.
Bad at grits.
Oops.
Drank poison.
Yeah, I just drank poison.
Greed.
Lack of greed. All right. The lowest amount.
Pagers are neat, but like, it would kind of. Why isn't it loading? There we go.
Yes, Marcus. Greed is a very saw way to die.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So remember, guys, this is a drawing one.
Oh, yes.
We got one more spot for everyone.
Oh, no.
So if anyone in the chat wants to join, you go right for it. Like Aaron.
I didn't realize we started a new one.
Does everyone have the animals that they want?
Yes, mm-hmm. I am the cat.
Yep.
Then, let's get this shit on. You take that snake, Marcus. Listen, guys. I have to win, because otherwise the evil banker will repossess the orphanage.
My mother is very ill and must win the tournament to pay for her surgery.
Alright, but moms versus orphans.
Yes! Yes!
I'm so excited. Earth's greatest t-shirt champions have gathered to do battle on T-Shirt Island.
I should go grab my pizza.
Also foretold a lot of stuff that didn't happen, but what are you gonna do, am I right?
What?
I want nugs now.
I want nugs ever since Quiplash.
I bought that BTS meal, and the dipping sauces are great. What
you draw, I don't like them at all.
I love them. And if your heart can't think of anything, just hit the suggestion. Sweet chili and Cajun. Begin your first
drawing now. Cajun needs to be stronger.
Oh no, I dropped it on the floor. Thank you.
Oops.
Oh, it was
Oops.
Only seconds remain.
Oh no!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shut up, Aaron.
Not bad, but heck. I see a little variety this time. You can change your line thickness with that little
They're
button.
They're so crispy.
Begin drawing 2.
Drawing 2.
Thank you.
Make haste before time runs out. Last drawing, let's get away.
Carson, you didn't make it.
I didn't? No. I hit submit! It
says you only have one.
I don't, but... Okay. Oh man, my computer's freaking out.
Zydeco Hansen is in the background of his phone.
Yeah.
Huh?
Oh.
Monkey.
Oh, yeah.
Time goes short. Hurry up and finish already. Challenge complete.
For your Chef, Shinobi as the secondary or tertiary, since it'll be 2012? No, I think that Shinobi should be the primary writer and they should just redesign the costume. Just do Shinobi, but better.
If you need one, accepting your limitations is a part of life. Go. Keep writing right like the wind.
Oh, jeez.
Nice hustle. Let's
my
find
spelling
out
mistake
if it
made it in.
Good job.
Your training is at an end. Now take note of your
device. Oh, Justifies. The 2021 Kamen Rider is a revise. 2022 isn't until September next year.
Champion that you can. Don't phone it in.
Aaron, I think I got your spelling mistake. And I think it's gonna work out really well with this shirt.
Yeah, my t-shirt made itself, honestly.
That's kinda my first one too, Hanson.
Yeah.
Alright. I don't know how this will go.
Let the tournament begin.
Didn't have a focus group, but...
Gauntlet one.
Yep.
Stampede.
Release me, human.
Submit your votes on your devices, that is.
Was I am speed yours, Aaron?
Nope.
Oh, I thought it was supposed to be I am speed.
I am.
I like how you can't get a shirtality unless you vote for not yours.
A challenger up here. Fine.
Hotler.
See, I know I can, but I choose not to.
A new challenger appears. Fight each other.
It had to happen.
I'm seeing a lot of my slogans, which makes me very happy.
The fire rises, Batman.
Whoa. A very appropriate slogan.
Thank you, everyone. Oh, don't say they came, Marcus.
Battle. What quackalackin?
What quackalackin?
Challenger appears.
That is a Nuggie.
I would wear that.
Oh yeah? You can.
I'm four.
Versus?
Whoa!
Attack!
Oh god, everybody's with the Caroline.
That's what you say at the dinner table when Uncle Evan says something not quite politically correct.
This feels like a good time for a training break.
I am Pete.
Use your devices to enter one new drawing and as many new slogans as you wish. Mind like water, and go! Okay. Writing time.
Oh, right, we have to put stuff in.
Yes.
The second gauntlet looms, and the hairy paws of Kismet have shuffled your drawings and slogans. Create your deadly t-shirt war.
Oh my god. I like this one.
One that I got was menacing. I like it.
This ought to be good.
Gauntlet one of mine was just a bunch of smiley faces.
What is the meaning of life?
Oh my.
Wow. I'm not gonna vote for that just because I don't want to see that anymore.
Unfortunate.
God dang it.
Too bad.
resources.
I'll be honest, probably not gonna wear that one around the mall.
Or outside.
Or ever.
Rock out with your pocket.
A new challenger appears. Attack.
Someone really had to think about that. That's a good cascading design.
A new challenger appears. Engage one another in violence.
My time has come.
Your time has come, Goofy.
Stop calling me your time. Wow.
Heck. Thanks for voting for me, Hanson.
I said time has come.
Absolutely. The time has come, and so have I. Wow, I hate it!
There's the new smash it.
No, why does it have to be there? Why do we have to keep looking at this? Is this because we watched the Dr. Pac-Man movie?
Yes. Me.
Andy.
I don't want to see it anymore. Please don't vote for it.
TK,
I don't know
great.
What I was voting for, so I just.
Versus.
Oh, we can open it up again for one more round after this. Well, because he didn't vote, Pepper Shaker won.
That's okay. I like his
Winners.
Weird nail guy. Looks like a nail.
I don't know what it is, Aaron.
Oh, yeah.
The final gauntlet is upon us, and
pencil.
Only the most worthy shirts from the previous rounds will compete. Prepare to cast your votes for the last time.
All right.
Ooh. Someone's playing Monster Hunter.
Ooh. Versus.
Hi there, children.
Come on, I can't feel pain.
Oh, by me. And also Hanson. Hey there, children, 1x2, that's what I'm saying.
Versus. Break. I mean, fight.
Weirdly enough, Uncle Evans also says, hey there, children.
That sounds like a country song, like, Versus. Uncle Evans from North Carolina.
Go ahead and
Pete.
Already.
We got Pete is back.
Pete. I am Pete.
Yay.
I don't feel good about this.
I think we all learned a lot here today.
Aaron.
About t-shirts and
that was
about
your
ourselves.
Art.
Yeah, it was supposed to be a chicken nugget, but I fucked it up. That's just how it ended up.
It's literally just pee in a corner.
Yep.
All right, we're going to open it up to new players.
I'm going to set this next one out.
Sad.
I can't think of anything to draw today, so.
Yeah, I'll sit out too. I'm in the same boat as Andy.
Alright.
I will float.
Then, I guess we have everyone. Everyone pick their thing?
Yeah.
Let's go.
See, Justifives, the reason he's not my uncle anymore is because my aunt divorced him, and he became a huge coke addict and was in prison for, like, 2 years.
Well, damn.
TKO.
Wasn't expecting that.
See, I've met all of my family, and they've been, like, the ones that have been expelled, I have known why, and have been there for it, so.
See, it's my mom's identical twins, ex-husband, so clearly I am still in relations with my aunt.
But oof.
Sorry, Justifives.
I mean, my aunts were arguing over my grandma's deathbed over the inheritance. So we just kind of were like, well, you guys don't exist in the family anymore.
That's fair.
It's all right, there's 45 seconds.
No, I'm not gonna have enough time.
No,
that's right. How much time do you need, Aaron?
What? I fucked it up, okay? I'm a disgrace. I guess it's okay. Got 16 seconds.
Only seconds remain.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Okay, I guess I'm putting that one in.
Interesting. I get what you were going for with these, but this time I want to see more colors. Begin your second drawings.
What am I gonna draw? Very sad if this drawing doesn't make it. Nice. That is crazy.
About to expire, you may want to finish up.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Okay.
Oh.
One drawing to go. Let your freak flag fly, man.
Okay.
Begin.
Damn.
Oh, damn it!
If you'd rather get to the action faster, next time try the quick training mode in the game settings.
Oh, fuck. fuck, why can't I do this?
Do it, Aaron. I believe in you.
I can't.
I believe.
I did it. It wasn't good, but I did it.
I like one out of the three things that I drew.
Yeah, I'm kind of in the same boat.
Good.
Oh, hey, nobody missed one this time.
Pretty good.
I'm talking to me.
Next, we'll need some hot new slogans. Oh, that's your job. Go. Well, I know that's not your best material. Write another.
Hey, Marcus is on a roll.
Short, hurry up and finish already.
Couldn't think of a good last one.
All right, make your shirts now.
Oh God.
That's always a good sign.
Drawing. See, I'm okay with being super British. That's fine.
Yeah. I'm okay with that.
Content creator, super British. It's fine.
Yeah.
Gavin?
You know who else was super British? Batman's butler, Alfred. Especially in the Harley Quinn TV show.
Ah, wonderful. Our combatants are ready. Let the tournament begin.
What do we got?
Gauntlet 1. Versus. Fight.
Okay.
Use wow.
Devices to Uncle Kevin.
Tax fraud wins, though.
We have two people from the audience in here.
Hey.
Versus?
No, I really like the Harley Quinn show.
Oh God! What the fuck?
What?
All right.
What's with her orso?
I don't want to call her at all.
Thanks, audience.
Oh, audience.
No.
I have to call her now, Joseph.
That's the one that killed me.
A new challenger appears.
I was sitting here dying because of it. Oh.
I come
in.
Oh, no. Wayne Tech said they'd develop an electric car. I put a deposit down on it. Where's my electric car, Bruce? Oh wow.
The tie goes to the
marijuana still stays though.
Versus.
You know, it makes sense.
I can't believe there are all those backwards colons up there.
I like how Aaron didn't even move over her
own shirt.
I thought it just to make it last longer.
Versus?
It's a pickle.
right.
Oh.
Oh, that's a dangerous pickle. Oh, but
the reigning champion wins ties. Next time, get more votes.
At least, well, you use a lot of phrases.
Versus.
I like feet.
That's only for Giga Chads.
Listen, it told me to draw a Greek god, so I drew Zeus.
And he likes feet.
The defending champion.
Wow, so many ties.
You, new mate.
Yeah.
A streak of three, holy shit. Mr. Perfect, you're killing it.
A new challenger appears.
I missed that.
I can't remember what he looked like, so I put him on a shirt. Thank you, everyone.
Why does that look somewhat like a Chad?
Because he went out for smokes. Only cool kids go out for smokes.
Winner.
Because he has AirPods on his sunglasses.
How about a training break?
That makes sense.
Okay, we gotta draw more.
Oh no.
Use your devices to enter one new drawing and as many new slogans as you wish. Think outside the box. Go!
I'll admit, though, the Call Me Marijuana one was... It was up there.
Should have stayed up.
Mm-hmm.
Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Oh no!
Make some words.
I'll be honest, I just put the lyrics to Boulevard of Broken Dreams.
Oh no, I hate this. Oh god, why? Oh my god, these are so bad.
I'm going for that one.
Nobody vote for mine, please.
Oh, that's just an invitation to vote for you.
Yeah.
Feel good about that, hmm? Well, we'll see. Got the two.
Aw, what a friend.
Engage one another in violence.
I like the ghost.
I bet you that, like, a fourth grader is wearing that right-hand shirt.
Yes.
Is that a reference to something?
Roblox.
Oh.
Oof. Knocked out in the first round.
A new challenger appears.
I have to hide.
Oh, no.
Oh, man. I don't know. Sometimes wholesome beats funny in this game. This time didn't, but sometimes it does.
I drew the ghost, so I had to vote for it.
Of course.
That was a good one, though.
Mm-hmm.
Challenger
appears. Ooh. Ooh, that one's good. This tells a story.
I was trying to draw a guy looking up, like that's his nose and his ears.
Oh, I thought it was just like a wizard casting a spell.
It does kind of look like a wizard.
Yeah, I had no hope there. Run, bitch, was too good. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know who drew that, but it's amazing.
I want you to fight.
This one tells a story, too!
Pikachu electrocuted the Monopoly Man?
That's one interpretation.
Yeah.
Or Pikachu's out for revenge.
Pepper Shaker drew the Pikachu.
Nice!
Good job, Pepper Shaker.
It's good.
Versus. Five.
I did the run, bitch. Nice, Marcus.
Better than pussy. Yes, a really good grape.
People like grapes.
People. Dogs hate grapes.
But people.
Some people like grape juice.
Green grapes are good.
All grapes are good.
All grapes are equal in the eyes of the winemakers.
Except the ones that have big seeds. Fuck those grapes.
Five.
But mama, how big was the line?
This big!
It was this big.
Does that baby have a thick?
Yes.
I was hoping that was a foot.
Oh, that's a dick.
The other one's off screen.
Is that a foot or are you happy to see me?
Winner!
The only winner.
Might have been a foe.
Run, bitch.
So it's come to this, the final gauntlet. Only the strongest shirts from the previous rounds will compete, and only one will come out alive.
Who will win and who will die?
Probably Joseph.
Yeah.
Pikachu.
Versus?
Sorry, Chad. Gotta go.
But Dad loves you, even though he went out to grab Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3.
This music is hyping me up.
It is. It is
No, they're gonna close the orphanage!
Versus? Engage in an
altercation. Pikachu face still cracks me up.
he looks very perplexed.
You know, I'm gonna vote for the underdog. Am I repressing something? I mean, my dad's leg went to the hospital and didn't come back with him. Does that count?
We have a champion. I found my new favorite shirt. Oh, I can't wait for it to be vintage.
I think you want to wait for that shirt.
That shirt will never be vintage.
Joseph the double winner.
Hey, Pepper Shaker, best artist.
Joseph's winning shirt opened a lot of doors. I thought that said boobs in Hollywood. Which led to an executive producer credit on the long-running sitcom. That's my shirt! If you were an improv troupe, would it be called Shirt Happens?
Joseph is very rich.
I am Pete. All right. How do you guys feel about doing one more game, or are you guys wiped for the night?
Depending on what the game is.
Well, we just did a drawing game. Let me press exit, please. Thank you. Ah, well, it won't be on Jackbox 3, that's for sure.
Unless we want some old prompts from Quiplash 2.
Some, like, 2016 prompts?
Yeah.
Do we want to end with You Don't Know Jack?
Sure.
Alright. Game capture.
Good night, Pepper Shaker.
Catch you later, Pepper Shaker.
Bye.
Bye.
Yeah, TKO was fun. All right. We'll play a round of You Don't Know Jack, and then I'm going to sleep.
Pipe welcomes you to a world of menu screens.
All right.
At Binge Pipe, we hear you when you ask, is this streaming service real or just a joke in a video game? And our answer is simple. Are you a lawyer? Just in case you're a lawyer, it's definitely not real. Wink, wink.
Is the stream not behaving?
No, I'm just
thinking.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Yeah. RBCT.
I'm a single parent.
I'm a bit of a scamp.
I'm just your average consumer.
Here, give me one sec. I think I was accidentally still streaming Jackbox
there
Party Pack 3D.
No to Binge Pipe's content.
Oops.
Here's
there we go.
Else to fall for.
911, what's your emergency?
I think my husband's dead. He's been shot.
Okay, where are you?
1442 Willow Street.
It's going to be a few minutes before an ambulance team gets there. I'm going to give you an...
Binge Pipe would like to express its deep regret for investing in You Don't Know Jack. Binge Pipe, a Krimbles company. Names you can trust.
Hey, I'm Cookie. I ask the questions, you press the buttons. 8 players. That's a good number for a dance squad. Just consider it. And
all right, guys, we gotta tear up the dance floor. We gotta serve the chat.
I'm adding an audience bonus.
Oh wait, I'm the only one who can dance. Because I'm the only one with the camera. Never mind.
Money goes to the players. But if the audience screws it up, there's gonna be a lot of cash on the line for that right answer.
Smokey is too chill to dance. Speaking of Smokey.
Okay, let's light this sucker.
Is he here?
The boy could be here if he gets on camera.
Can we say ass?
Oh, both the boys are here.
The reward is temporarily out of stock.
Did you guys?
What? York from Hamlet or Iago from Othello? You definitely didn't redeem 10.
No. I thought it was only 5. Very sad.
Marcus wants me to stretch, but we're in the middle of a game where I need to actually, like, pay attention. So we'll stretch after.
In A Midsummer Night's Dream, Nick Bottom has his head magically transformed into that of a donkey, aka an ass.
Yeah. What the fuck?
And how the audience fare? Good news, this audience is clueless. That means I'm dealing out
Thanks.
Bonus cash for that right answer. Buy yourself something nice.
Purchase goods and services with your fake money. Hallelujah, hallelujah. My 20-pound life.
This one's called Quick Fuel. Given how long it took last time, if you asked Earth to produce more coal, how would it respond? One sec, just give me 3 million years. One sec, just give me 30 million years.
Damn.
One sec, just give me 300 million years. Or one sec, just give me 3,000 million years.
Chester not actually biting me by petting him. A rare occurrence.
There's a rare boy. Rare
okay,
boy.
Oh, look.
I just want to give rare
well,
boy treats.
He's gone.
Too long. The hard coal currently on our planet first began forming 300 million years ago.
We live in Alberta. We should
Which
get that.
Really isn't that bad when you think about how long it
yeah.
takes a guy.
Now that guy's
like
high as fuck.
That's how I feel. Single black hat looking for Lola.
Here we have. First Housewives Club. Are we all gathered? Good. It's time for Dis or Dat.
How are they gonna do a Dis or Dat for this?
Seven things, and for each one, I want you to tell me if it's a tagline from one of the Real Housewives of New York
Great.
City, or a quote from famous First Lady Eleanor
Roosevelt. No, I'm fucked.
Don't think too hard. I'm only giving you a few seconds to decide between Real Housewives or Eleanor Roosevelt.
If I don't vote, I
don't
lose money.
Together, so look alive. Here it comes. Happiness is not a goal, it's a byproduct. I never feel guilty about being privileged. No one can make you feel inferior without your consent.
Thank you, Eleanor.
You can't handle the truth. You can't handle me.
That definitely sounds like a Real Housewives thing.
That does have some sass behind it.
Yeah, Eleanor just... One mistake at a time. It's just wholesome.
Oh.
Is what I'm hearing.
A woman's like a tea bag. You can't tell how strong she is until you put her in hot water.
Yeah.
I plan for the future, but live in the moment.
Damn,
like humanity
that last one
in general,
took me off of a perfect
score. Just okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's move on.
What is sex?
Neon Ned in the Rape of Tomorrow.
Always pantless Pete.
Walk of Twitter fame. Remember Damn Daniel, you know, from the internet?
Damn Daniel.
If Daniel took his infamous white vans to the Hoover Dam, which is located at the border of two U.S. states, I guess you could say, Damn Daniel, back at it again in Arizona and Nevada, Nevada and Utah, Utah and Colorado, or New Mexico and Arizona.
Oh, God damn it. I should have known this because of Fallout New Vegas.
I was just about to say, thanks, Fallout.
And how'd we do?
Yeah. I thought it was never mind. I was right. I mean, what thing I was saying before? I wasn't
Have
saying anything.
I've been to the Hoover Dam.
Sorry?
I've been to the Hoover Dam.
Damn.
I just remember it from movies.
My chicken tetrazzini watches me sleep.
So I keep meaning to check out that creepypasta website, the one with all the scary stories about spaghetti.
In your pockets?
Anyway, which of these creepypastas is shaped like a corkscrew? Penne, farfalle, fusilli.
Oh, I picked the wrong one.
Rigatoni.
How do you know?
Oh, I was penne. Thinking. I was thinking of rotini. Damn it.
Is it penne just straight?
Yeah.
Yep.
Hope you like what you picked. Fusilli is the corkscrew-shaped pasta, which is very, very creepy. The scariest thing about pasta is all the carbs.
Nah, I'm fine with that.
Round one is dead to me. Let's see those scores.
Currently, player 3 is in the lead.
Damn, Aaron, you're doing pretty well.
And on the other end of the spectrum, these players are doing
for once,
the
I'm not
bad
doing that
thing.
Oh, that I don't think you guys are here.
They aren't.
That's correct.
Binge we'll know that they exist if they use the screws.
Using the screw makes it harder for all the other players to answer in a variety of pleasurable ways. And you'll receive a bonus for each player who
maybe
chooses
not human,
incorrectly.
Yeah, thanks for that.
Probably.
It's in the name.
You'll end up screwed.
Inconspicuous
oh, and by
name.
The way, all the cash in round two is doubled.
They were specifically being truthful, which is something that a robot would do. Robots can't lie.
Unless it's programmed to lie.
Next up, I'm pooped. Whose life can best be summed up as eat shit and die? Canis lupus, alligator mississippiensis, ursus maritimus,
oh, I know this one.
Or scarabaeus satcher.
I don't know my Latin.
It's the last one. It's a dung beetle.
Yep.
I picked that one.
Why'd I pick that one then?
Scarabaeus satcher is the scientific name of the dung beetle.
I had to remember, like, my biology classes for that one.
That's what she used to yell at people while she
funeral.
I just figured Scarab is going to be insect-based.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah. And insects is like, oh, they probably like poop.
Ooh.
Would you like a question that involves some quiet time, or a question that keeps getting interrupted? Vote on your.
I'm about ready for some quiet time.
Getting interrupted.
Those are brothers.
It sound annoying.
Swine swingers.
Weird.
My husband. I want the question, well, my husband.
My husband.
My husband.
The votes are in. And now,
thank you for the quiet.
Marcus, you can get the highest points.
Let's try a question.
That voice was too smooth.
Some quiet time.
Too loud.
This is nice, isn't it? I'm just gonna rest my eyes for a second. You get started on the question.
Yeah, that was pretty loud, huh?
Ow.
This is a lot.
I don't know much about Guns N' Roses.
What'd you pick? Silence is indeed a second level D&D spell, and casting it sounds like this. Silence. At least that's how it sounds when I do it.
Hey, so the two people that
Guns N' Roses 1988 power
that play D&D
patience,
today fuck the D&D question up.
Anything called silence.
I thought I didn't see the nod.
Uninterrupted silence.
That makes sense.
Well, so much for that.
The Captain Mustache Keepers.
Now, type equals squiggly bracket cinema comma actor squiggly bracket. Except all cookies don't clear your cash. It's time for data mining. Bingepipe needs help identifying a customer, so
we're going to let you b-
borrow some personal data in hopes that you can tell us who it belongs to.
Thanks, Zuckerberg.
It's perfectly legal.
How can I catch Captain Jack Sparrow? How can I kill James Bond? How can I make sure old men have no country? Whose search history have we acquired? Mads Mikkelsen, Javier Bardem, Forrest Whitaker, or Christopher Lee?
I know it's not two of them.
It can't be Christopher Lee, right?
No, it's Christopher Lambert.
So who got it? You're gonna laugh. Javier Bardem played villains in the fifth Pirates of the Caribbean movie and the 26th James Bond film, and perhaps most famously, No Country for Old Men.
Damn, Marcus, if you're going for the lowest score, you're going to have to catch up to the people who don't exist.
No, they don't exist.
Shaming kids
into honesty.
That was good.
It's time for Bad Words. Which of these subtitles for Netflix stand-up specials contains a word you won't find in Webster's dictionary? Reggie Watts, Spatial, Dave Chappelle, Equanimity, Mark Maron, Thinky Pain, or Hannibal Buress, Comedy Camisado?
Yeah, out of all four, I only know Dave Chappelle.
There's no way that's a word.
Thinky can't be a word.
Thinky Pain?
Let's see how that shook out. Try to be a little more aware.
I'm stupid, leave me alone.
Not a word recognized by the Merriam-Webster Dictionary.
I'm the only one who got it right, because I was the only one stupid enough to click thinky.
I got it right. Of whatever you're currently
doing. You got it right?
I'm the audience.
He's in the audience.
Oh, okay.
I agree, Marcus.
Take a good look at Castaway. Who doesn't know their role? You know, because they're in the wrong play. Elphaba in The Lion King, Elder Price in The Book of Mormon, Aaron Burr in Hamilton, or Kate Monster in Avenue Q.
Well, I've actually watched two of those musicals.
I've only seen Hamilton.
I've seen neither.
I've seen Book of Mormon and Avenue Q.
Okay, who chose what? Elphaba is from Wicked.
I think Joseph's points doesn't matter.
Otherwise we'd all be losing.
It's time for the
Thank God for the not here people.
You see an answer that matches the category, tap it on your device. The faster you pick the right answer, the more cash you make. And more than one answer.
I think you can actually win.
But each time you're wrong, I'm taking some cash away. And don't forget.
Your favorite song is from Avenue Q? Oh, one of your favorite songs.
It's gotta be a match.
Is it Schadenfreude?
Follow the rules. You can't follow the rules.
Is it The Internet Is for Porn?
You know what they are. Good luck.
Is it Everyone's a Little Bit Racist? Whoops.
First time, just watch.
First time, just watch is the opposite of the actual.
Oops.
You can't wish.
I hoped that was the case, but it was not.
If that was a fourth one, I'd be so damn surprised.
Wow, really? Wow. I got three of them.
Oh, it's not that one.
I got them all.
I thought there would be more. Please no crying at mass.
I don't even know what this is.
Me neither.
But I got them right.
Lick the knife.
Lick the knife.
There was a live action show that I watched where, like, The group encounters a thief character. He's flipping his switchblade around. And they're like, wow, this guy's really cool. And like the guy's like, yeah, I'm dangerous. And he licks the knife, but the knife was coated in poison, so he dies.
Oh, fuck, I got this very wrong.
Wait, why is it no food before midnight?
Before.
No food after midnight.
Oh, okay.
Ah, shit, I misread that.
Me too.
I clicked it because I said midnight.
Oh wow, I got
Andy, wow.
Andy for the win.
Congratulations. Player. I thought I was doing bad. I'm
proud that you barely didn't lose. Makes sense because you
don't know Jack. I don't.
I really don't.
Well, we know Ajax.
I stayed in positive.
Nice.
No.
Marcus, you were in the positives too.
Look at Marcus go. Oh man, Ashen Hunter almost stole third from Hansen.
By 100 points, damn.
Damn. Have we identified them?
June and Dan Carter. All right. So, I guess to end this off,
I'm June Carter.
Let's stretch.
Yeah, and I'm Dan.
We're alive.
What miserable. It's all right, you guys. You don't need the ring con.
No one did.
I'm just going to buy.
So give me one sec.
You can't make this vile stuff up.
You did. You made it up. We're both alive.
We're at the court of public opinion.
Be mindful of your body and stretch within the range of your ability.
Isn't that right, Mo?
Spread your feet, raise both hands, and hold your left wrist. While pulling on your wrist, tilt to the right and stretch your side.
Oh, I almost disconnected my shoulder there. Oh boy. We're off to a good
start. You don't have to do anything until next week.
Switch hands. And bend the other way.
Wait a minute. That way.
Tilt directly to the side while taking care not to slouch.
Hello, Smokey.
Bring yourself back slowly.
Oh, nice.
Raise both arms and pull down on your left elbow. Stretch your upper arms while pulling your elbow downward. Here's one more. This baby puffin has wandered away from its mother and towards a pit full of boa constrictors. I should add the puffin is quite lost. Now do the same on the opposite side.
So it's a good thing my arm was back there.
Be careful not to let your head fall forward. The entire screen, obscuring what we can
only assume is an impromptu party. Whoops. Catch you later, Ashen Hunter. Back to the end. I'm sure you're
here.
Bring yourself back slowly.
Put
your right foot forward and cross your legs. Bend your body forward and stretch the back of your left leg.
Oh, you guys can't see it, but
hold it like that for a little longer.
Oh.
Straighten up and switch legs. Fingertips close to your back leg.
Now feed him.
Breathe slowly as you hold.
Feed him!
Slowly straighten up, bit by bit, starting from your lower back.
Feed him!
With my old streaming service, put your right leg forward and put your hands on your hips.
Now that I'm a binge pipe customer,
bend your right knee and stretch out your left calf.
He's coming back. Why I should be more grateful
for their ever seeing. You want more?
The second my binge pipe router went out, a service team was in my.
I'm wearing slippers now, and I'm literally slipping out of my slippers.
Legs.
I thought the volume was off on my programming, but the binge pipe doctor.
Stretch slowly and do your best not to bounce.
Not only do they closely monitor my enjoyment of their services, but they reward me if I turn in fellow customers who are not completely happy. Thank you, Binge Pipe.
Thank you, Binge Pipe.
Thank you, Binge Pipe.
Bring yourself back slowly.
Last one.
Rotate your hands behind your back and grasp your left wrist. While pulling your wrist to the right, lower your neck the same way.
Introducing America's Secret Singers.
Bring your neck back up and stretch in the opposite direction as well. Stretch slowly. Don't overdo it.
A singing competition show composed entirely of videos of people who didn't know their webcams were on.
We might have one more after this. No,
bring yourself back slowly.
All right.
And your stretching is complete. Good job.
Online votes will receive $10,000 and they'll never know why.
My arms are so hairy. My
Did I leave that on the entire time?
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
It's kind of funny.
So everyone has disappeared?
More like half the population?
Right.
That we know of, yes.
But look at the boy. Now because
we're the boy's we're good. Space?
Unclear.
Oh, I'm close to the camera.
You want to see Smokey?
Yeah.
In all his smoky glory? Alright, let me exit out of this first. There's the boy.
I love him.
Yay!
Boy.
Here, if I go like this.
I just want to give him a treat, but there's no more.
Yeah, I can't even redeem them.
You should just give him a treat anyway.
I should just give him a treat anyways?
Yes.
Yes.
All right, Aaron, run a poll.
How do you?
I'm busy holding Smokey.
I figured it out.
Good job. I can't. I'll put on my ska album while we wait, so we have sound. Oh, Smokey, if you stay. Smokey, good boy. If you vote for no snack, you're a monster. Oh, Smokey.
So here I am, doing it.
Oh my god, there's so many votes.
Oh, I'm just mashing the button.
You want them, you want them so much.
How do you get in here, Smokey? The ground on my
feet. Seems the world is falling down around me. The nights are long. I'm singing a song. Trying to make the answers more of maybe. And I'm so confused about what to do.
He's like, sometimes what's going on?
Oh, the vote's almost done.
So here I am, growing older all the time. Looking older all the time.
Oh, I guess I have to give him a treat.
So here I am, doing everything I can.
Chester. Chester out of nowhere with the chair.
Ooh.
Yep. We got a lot of votes, so I'm giving them each two.
Hansen, you contribute so many points.
810, jeez.
Yeah, I'm not really sure. I don't want
to run
circles, but...
But,
I contributed about like 200 something.
This is the end of the stream. We have one person here that isn't one of us. Possibly two if it's not counting me. So goodbye.
Goodbye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.
Catch you later.